boy crazy. Boy crazy. Once again, I got to act like I like it. I don't. But you got to act like you do. I love this. I love that in my specials, you get to see the growth of my fucking kids. You see their development. They're getting older, man. Daughter told me she likes this boy named Matt to go to her school. Dad, I like this boy named Matt. Oh, my God, he's so cute. He makes me laugh. I want him. What the fuck does that mean? What does that mean? I want him. What the fuck are you saying, little girl? Should I tell him? If that's how you feel, honey, tell him. My daughter goes to school, tells the boy how she feels. She comes home. Dad, oh, my God, guess what? Matt likes me back. We're a thing. Good for you, honey. That makes me happy. Do me a favor. Keep it in the kid's space, though. Okay, Dad. She comes back home 2 days later. Dad, I don't like Matt no more. I like this boy named Rob now. He look better. He make me laugh more. That's who I really want. It happens, honey. Sometimes you think you like somebody, then you meet somebody else and you realize that's the person that you liked all along. It's called life. Make it happen. Move on. Be honest with the other person. All right, Dad, I love you. Keep it in the kid's face. A week goes by. Dad, I don't like Rob no more. I like this boy named Tim. Instantly, in my mind, I said, my daughter a hoe. This is hoe shit. This is hoe shit. Hoe activity right in front of my face. I immediately called the hoe that I knew from the past. Asked her if this is how it went down.